some fishing. So I like to walk down this area here, and you can't really see this fishing spot from unless you walk this lake. And I found it, I don't know, a few years ago. Me and my wife, we were actually, been several years ago, because we were dating at the time. And I just grabbed a rod and reel. Gotta keep my eyes open for snakes. Grabbed a rod and reel, and we just came out of here looking around. And so started just walking the bank. And I'm gonna turn you around here, and I'll show you what you see. And you don't realize there's a fishing spot there until you get in there. So I basically just kept walking through here. See a little bit of a trail. Leads open to a couple decent little fishing spots. That was quick on the fluke. That was really fast. So I'm going to try a jig with a trailer that's a little too big, but we'll see how it goes. So far, this has been a sucky fishing day. I haven't caught anything. Trying this chatterbait out. Haven't caught anything on that. Let's try the good old fluke again. Thinking about trying out this special pond, guys, the secret pond. Try this a little bit longer, but I know I can catch them. Typically, I've caught something by now. See if I'm going to catch it. What is going on?
If I was catching stuff, I wouldn't leave. But if I haven't caught anything by now, I already know how this goes. So I'm wanting to try out this secret pond that this dude told me about. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave here, go a little further out. It's a little bit longer walk, but he says he pulls 5-6 pound bass out of there all day. So we might as well try it out, bring you guys along, and put some proof on it. All right. So this is the secret fishing pond. It took me about 10 minutes from my truck as far as just walking here. So hopefully I catch something, I'll find out. I mean, you can't even see this thing from the road at all. He just said, follow the telephone pole lines, electrical lines, and I did, and it stops right here, so. There's another one. So let's see how the first cast goes. This will probably be what catches it. The good old faithful worm. The 10-inch worm? 10-inch worm, yeah. When it comes to pond fishing, lake fishing, it don't matter. What do they call that? Finesse fishing? All right, I'm gonna throw this worm around over there a little bit. I just don't want to tote everything. Let's see if we can catch it. Something, but I was wrong.
Get the heck out of here. Oh well, went way out there, caught nothing. That pond, that's the second time I fished it. Skunked, no fish, I'm out.